So one of the questions I get asked a lot is like, is it just Microsoft is using .NET? Or are there actually real companies that I know that use .NET? And before I go there, let me just reiterate how much we use .NET ourselves. We have literally millions of lines of code betting on .NET. You probably know that Visual Studio is written in .NET, but also so is Office 365. And large chunks of Azure infrastructure is also written in .NET. But if you're outside of Microsoft, you've probably seen Stack Overflow, also a very popular website written in .NET. And then General Electric is using .NET, GoDaddy is using .NET. And you might be wondering, yeah, but are there any brands that my mom would know that uses .NET? Well, it depends. If your mom is booking flights, Alaska Airlines is using it. If she's going and cooks food, like BBC Good Food is using it. Chipotle is using it, which is, you know, Scott Hanselman's favorite fine dining restaurant, as you probably know. So there's lots of companies who use .NET all over the place. And no matter what you need to build, .NET got you covered.